Hey guys, real quick, a video on the Ad Assault Commission Crusher. I'm going to show you a little sneak peek. For instance, if you put in a keyword, I'm going to put in business. And what it'll do is it'll populate the most high traffic for that keyword business is Yahoo's 125,600,000. Alright, so what it does is it goes through and pulls all of your websites, the duration, the education, age, gender, income, ad sizes, ad placements, and the little green check mark is for it says that, you know, that website does accept ads, and the red check mark right down here, you know, says that it doesn't check ads, but it doesn't accept ads, I'm sorry, but there's a lot that I've come across that's had that red stop sign and actually do run ads, and so I've had a couple gold mines by just, you know, clicking you know, Dairy Queen or what have you. I think there's a DirecTV up there that had that right here actually, that I've actually run some ads on. And you know, just giving you a sneak peek to show y'all what this is all about. It's huge if you want to make money in pay-per-click or through your CPA networks. You can make a large chunk of change. So I mean, this has a bird's eye view on everything you need to target. And you can go to all the websites if you want to. And see if they will take personal advertising just for, you know, from you, rather than having to run through it through pay-per-click or you know, other advertising. But it's a must get. I mean, I have it. Steve Eisler gave me permission to show you the little back end of this, so get it and start making money with it ASAP. All right, y'all have a great night.